Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. I hope you're doing okay. I am checking out Sonic Impact. This game is early in development. However, I believe it is going to be something epic. I've got that feeling, okay? Yeah. Please, homie, attack that like button and please subscribe if you're new to the channel as I put out videos every single day. You don't want to miss out. All right, so there's not much to do right now. However, homing attack's working. Also, shift is to spin dash. Also, E. Look, I got a double spin dash going on here. Hang on. Whoa. Pretty sweet. So you got two options, E or shift, whichever one you want. I believe this is the only controls for it right now, or move. Well, never mind. I lied. You can, jump up and press E and you can bounce. Nice. Let's see here. Can we slide? Oh, wrong button. Hang on. Okay, don't spin dash. No, don't spin dash. Press the wrong button. Okay, R. R does nothing. Q, no boost. That's okay. It's okay. I just want to try to make sure I'm getting everything. That was me trying to drift there by pressing E. I'm so smart. Okay, let's go back. Let's go. Let's go check out some of these toys up here. They're not really toys. You know what I'm trying to say. Okay, homing attack works very nicely. We already kind of knew that though. Let's go check out the dash panel and then through here. Oh, wow. Whoa, hey. Did you see? Oh, I got some tricks. Cool. I think I was going to go off the edge there. Hang on. Is that going to take us right off the edge? We must find out. Boom, 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 boom. Woohoo! Look at... Okay, that is pretty dope, though. Oh, I didn't think I was going to actually... I thought I saved myself, but I didn't. Okay, well, the graphics, of course, they look fantastic. What is... wait a second. Hang on. What's going on over here? First of all, what is that? Okay, we got our starter care. Okay, I like the effects. Okay, go up here. What's going on with this thing over here? Oh, yeah, we got an air dash as well. I just did it. Nice. What are you? Am I supposed to do something in here? Come on. You can do it. Dang it. Okay, well, time to go on the balloons. Boom. Okay, yeah, the homing attack. Okay, it works. Splendid. Feeling good. You're looking good, Sonic. So I went on that one over there. Went on that one. So now we got to go on here. Oh, wait a sec. Okay, so hang on. Woo! Oh, look at this smile. I would be like, who would not be smiling if you were using a dash panel? You know, granted that you don't get hurt. But I mean, come on now. Okay. Okay, can you... Okay, stop. Stop spin dashing. I'm sorry, I lost my temper there. Okay, you ready? We're lined up. Okay, keep it straight. I guess I could wait till the... Okay, we got... Oh, yes. All that, and that was great, I guess. I just wanted to see that winning smile, you know? I want to see those teeth. Look at that. I think I said teeth. Teeth. Okay, and then we got this one here, just one by itself. And then we got this one here. Oh, yes. That is... I love that. I love it. I love it more than anything else in the world. Oh my god, I got stuck. Oh no. Oh, well, there we go. Well, I'm probably missing something as usual. However, like what is that? How do I get up there? What's of all these two? Like what's, you know, what is this? Clearly they're animation sprites or whatever you want to call them. But like, what are they, why? Oh, look at that close up too. Look at that. Okay, time to go check around the perimeter because that's where something could be hidden. It's going to go along the edge here. Okay. Whoa, easy. I mean, look at this, right? Just look at it. There's not a whole lot to do, but again, the game, it just feels so polished and so solid that I just can't wait for more. I'm not sure what direction the game's going in, but hey, as long as it goes, wait a second. You know what we gotta do? I was gonna say, as long as the game keeps getting updated, it's gonna be awesome. I think that's where I was going. Oh my god, how many fingers does Sonic have? Oh, look at him. Okay, now you definitely have to go off the edge, Sonic. We can't have, you know, that sounds kind of mean. Just because he has a deformity, I'm going to go push him off the edge, I guess. I'm sorry, that's not me. I do this on a normal, it wouldn't matter if he had regular hands. I would still push him off the edge. It's kind of hard to do so, though. Let's spin dash him off the edge. Oh, wait a second. We're onto something now. Here we go. Double spin dash. Boom. It's not working as well as I thought.
1 hour later.
You know what I should have done is pushed him towards a dash panel. See if we can make him go. Not that he would have went flying off the edge, but this gave me an idea. I've never tried doing that before, I don't think. Imagine we get there and he can't go off the edge. That's going to really suck. There you go. I'm going to make you look forward there, Sonic, just so you know where you're going, okay? Yep, keep going that way. You're fine. Don't worry about it. Just keep on going. Come on. You ready? Here we go. We're so close. Woo! Man, that was a long... long ways to get here, but you're ready, aren't you, Sonic?
I was born ready.
You've thought about this all day and you're prepared. I'm gonna try and turn you around, but it ain't gonna work. Okay, ready? Goodbye, Sonic. Farewell. There you go. Woo! Totally worth it. All right, now to go see if we can push someone up a dash panel. Thankfully, it's not too far away. Okay, why do I feel like up here I'm supposed to be, you know, jumping off the walls or something like that? Can we... Hang on. Oh yeah, we should get a good look at the air dash. There it is. It's beautiful. Okay. Let's try you this time. It's still gonna be such a pain. Come on. Okay, this one's even more stubborn, I think. Okay, come on. Stop. Get your furry blue butt over there, Sonic. I'm trying... This is, you know, your brother there, your clone... He suffered very badly, but you're having fun, so you should be happy. Are you ready? You ready? Go. No. Okay. I know you're nervous about this ride, but it's fun. Here we go. You ready? No one's ever done this in Roblox before. Ever. Oh, wait. No. Wait, what? Why did I go? No, you gotta... Oh, is he not gonna go? Come on. He's gotta go. Come on. How can they not go? Oh. Well, I guess they're not gonna go. That's unfortunate. Ooh. Now we know, people. Now we know. Alrighty, everyone. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave it a like and please subscribe if you're new to the channel. And I will hopefully see you in the next one, alright? Look out yourselves, everyone. Take care. Peace.